Use your cloth to clean off the remaining solution and wipe down the invisible shell. Your installation is finished. We recommend setting your device aside overnight for up to 12 hours so that the invisible shield can dry and cure. You may notice slight streaks or imperfections in the invisible shield from the installation process, which should disappear within a few days. For corners and curves, the invisible shield adheres better if allowed to dry for approximately 5 to 10 minutes. Then, use the palming technique to wrap it around your device. You can also use the thumb technique on corners and edges of the invisible shield. Wrapping the cloth around your thumb will allow you to soak up the excess solution as you press the film to the device.
The back person. Actually, yes. It has an additional front shield and the ring shield, which is cool. That's it. Thank you.